the three documentaries I would suggest you watch, because they go into much greater detail, don't take up all my time, and they do a much better job than I can.
Number one, the Cuban Missile Crisis in 1962. Number two, the Gulf War in 1990 and 91. Number three, Putin and the five United States presidents. Today is today, what we done yesterday, that's just the way it is. But what we do today can change tomorrow.